think the biggest thing that we focus on today was our defense. I felt that if we stopped them in the right ways, we'd get running in transition, no matter if we missed every shot. Sooner or later, they was going to fall because we was getting layups and wide open shots. So it was just staying with the course, and I think that's what we did. We made shots at the end.